just tremendous, tremendous hustle by Jimmy Butler to get a piece of that. And Wade tries to save it, but Jimmy is standing on the end line.
Got a chance to get it to within single digits. At one point, the lead was 21 here in the second quarter. At 51-30, Wiggins gets it to H with 70 seconds for the half.
Nice job by the young team to hang tough mentally.
When they are efficient, they are very good. We've seen a lot more efficiency at both ends as of late over the last 5-6 minutes.
And this is something that's been problematic for the Bulls. Their productivity from their bench, McDermott gave them 8 early. Things have slowed down.
There is Towns. The stuff. Beautiful move. Couldn't finish first. Blocked by Gibson, but a foul. 2 on Gibson.
How about this crossover? The up fake. Everything but the bucket. That is beautifully done, but sticks with it. That's a tough call. Unless he got him with the body.
Not the main productivity that we're used to seeing from Towns, who averages 22 a game, but exploding from here. We're 42.7 away from Toyota halftime. To rest or not to rest, because Marc Gasol from Memphis, which played great with all the injuries, Kyrie Irving, both rested tonight. We'll have Michelle Beadle, Jalen Rose, T-Man, and Chauncey Phillips coming up on the Toyota halftime report.
So this has obviously been an interesting conversation in the NBA over the last several years. I saw Dan Shulman, our great colleague on college basketball and Major League Baseball, talking about Wilt Chamberlain. In one season, 82 games, he missed 8 minutes, was the tweet.
Wasn't it that he averaged more than 48 minutes per game one year because of a slew of overtime games that he had to play? 48.1 or 48.2 minutes per game, over 48 minutes per game.
I'd be interested to hear their take.
Matthew, we've got one Canadian reference in tonight. Miritich, off target, final half minute of this first half. Down to 7. Big trip for Minnesota, confidence-wise, to go to the halftime break. Butler sticking with Wiggins. It's Towns in traffic. Chang for 3, and he knocks it down. Just his 12th career 3 on 39 attempts. Shot clock is off. The lead is 4. The shot belongs to Wade. Tipped into the air, and that's how this first half will come to an end. The Timberwolves close on a 22-5 run. They trailed by 21 at one point in the second quarter. They got hot. The Bulls got cold. And just like that, the youngest roster in the league going on the road tonight. Just 6 wins in 24 games on the season. Able to get right back into this game. Stay tuned for the Toyota Halftime. Michelle and crew are coming up next.
The NBA on ESPN, presented all season long by State Farm, is brought to you by Capital One Bowl Mania. Log on to ESPN.